Hi, it's Jeff Pulver, and welcome to Jeff's Place. And I'd like to thank all of you who are tuning in, who are watching, who are listening. Thanks for being part of a very special happening today. Today is December 24th, and we're having a holiday show, celebrating holidays and celebrating people. And I'm really grateful for all of you who are being here today, those of you who are performing, those of you who are listening. And just to set the stage, you know, use your imagination a little bit. Imagine that you just walked into a coffee house. And when you walked in, you took a left. What you see on your left is a stage, and that's where the people will be performing from. And the stage is a little bit magical in the sense that it's big enough for a microphone stand. It's big enough for a piano or for a guitar. Behind the person who's performing, there's a small four-track mixer. And in front of the stage are 50 almost comfortable chairs, and you're about to sit down in one of those. But what is magical is that each one of those chairs, no matter which one you take, has a front row seat. And I'm very grateful to all of you who are tuning in, who've been part of this experience, because it's been awe-inspiring for me. If I were to ask myself what were the one of the positive things from 2020 for me, it was discovering you. And creatively and from a positive energy space perspective, co-creating a place where people can come, play live music, where it can be experienced and appreciated and heard. And today I'm grateful to the artists who are performing, joining us from Italy, from Canada, and the United States. And during the show, if you can drop in the chat where you're listening from, we're always curious where people are tuning in from. So we have, I think, our first official visitors from the Turks and Caicos Islands tuning in. That much I know. And we have other folks I know coming in from all over the place. So thank you for that. And Lauren, who's my sister, and Harry, they're the producers of the show. I thank them in advance. I don't always get to say thank you. They're going to be sharing the social media connections for the people performing, and in most cases, a tip jar. And I encourage you to, it's a holiday season, so please be generous. Please remember to tip often. If this was a cafe, I'd be asking you to be tipping the servers. But certainly, if you could just be here and be supportive. It's kind of fun to actually be part of a live music experience. This is interactive. People see what you write. People see that, you know, you and present, and it's just very special. So with that, I'm going to kick off the show. I am going to introduce Barbara Diane, who's joining us from Northern Italy, and say good evening. Good evening. And hi, could you share with us a little bit about your influences and what you're going to be playing tonight?
Yes. Hi. So my name is Barbara. I'm calling from the north of Italy right now. I am a singer-songwriter. I trained classically as an opera singer and then decided I had more fun with the guitar. And generally, I was an omnivorous and voracious listener. So, sometimes I quote Mozart amongst my influences, but he's a pretty good songwriter. And then great singer-songwriters, I mean, female songwriter, Joni Mitchell, Nina Simone, but also, I mean, also the Beatles, for example. So it depends, I try to move across genre, and I generally have a lot of a folk influence as well, and a bit of world music thrown in.
Wonderful. Well, the stage is yours. Thank you for being part of our show today.
Thank you for inviting me. So I'm going to sing four songs, and the first one is called Your Love is Rain, and it's I call it my meteorological song, but you'll see.
Love is sun and all the weather in my mind. Peace and cloud in
Very nice. Wow.
Thank you. The next one, it's one of the latest songs, and it's about difficulties in communication sometimes, especially when it comes to the matters of the heart. And it's called Take My Hand. Exchange of information is not communication. Semantics build a foggy wall behind which we can hide. We might be symbolizing, commanding, fantasizing, but what we really feel inside, we have no tools to say. There are no words to just describe the dancing wave that overwhelms my soul when you are around. There are no words to let you know the way I suddenly feel more alive, the way you excite my inner life, the multifarious faculties you excite within my mind. So take my hand, look into my eyes, you will see the things I can say even when I try. Yes, take my hand, look into my eyes, you will know everything that you need. There are no words to just describe the dancing way that overwhelms my soul when you are around. There are no words to let you know the way I suddenly feel more alive, the way inside my inner life, the multifarious faculties you excite within my mind. So take my hand, look into my eyes, you will see the things I can say even when I try. Just take my hand, look into my eyes. Just take my hand, look into my eyes, you will see all the things that I fail to convey when I strive just to express how I feel.
Nice. Wow.
Thank you.
Very, very nice.
That, I mean, yeah, it's like, since I cannot play the trumpet, I make up the trumpet. This hey. One, yeah, I haven't recorded this song yet, and I really want to have a trumpet doing that, see if I can organize it. The next one is a bit different, and this is, it's called Lullaby, and it's a lullaby. But it's, yeah, so it's a sort of like attempt of creating a song that wants to give some it's this idea of giving some kind of safety in the attempt of getting a child to sleep, but it worked for an adult as well. Seems to rise through What is falling inside? Through the tears that I wish you never, ever had to cry. When the moss fills to pieces and the pain is through, and you think there is nowhere left. Shimmering lights that make your heart and soul go blind through the sorrow. When you say I had enough, when you say there is no one, when you say life's too tough, when you say not a day goes by that I don't want to cry. When you say I don't know, and I don't want to know, no, I don't care to know, I don't want to know. I'll be there, I'll be there, I'll be traces, these unfamiliar faces, make a light in your mind that's shining time and time again. I'll be there, I'll be there, I'll be there.
Very nice. Yes. Very nice.
Thank you. The way we recorded this with a bunch of jazz musicians, and so we had a long improv after that. It's actually, it's amazing how things change according to the musicians you play those with.
Right.
So the next and the last one is the next song is called "Come Alive," and it's a bit different, and it really is this sense of coming back to life, which I think is a bit appropriate right now. And you know, after you go through a difficult time, and then all of a sudden something happens, and everything comes back to life. And we recorded this. I'm about to release it. I think it's coming out January or February, something like that. Anyway, this is "Come Alive." My mind.
Wow. Thank you, Barbara.
Thank you, pleasure.
Thank you for joining us. Thank you for being here. And I wish you and your family a Merry Christmas, a Happy New Year. And thank you for sharing your time with us. And I hope you have an enjoyable time in Italy. And
Thank you very much, and Merry Christmas, everybody, and thank you for having me. Bye.
Bye-bye. And thank you. Now we're going to head over to California, to Rocky Michaels, who wins the award for bringing the most the number of friends and family to any of our shows that we can tear that we can keep track of. And friends and family of Rocky Michaels, please turn your video cameras on if you'd like to for us to see you. I'm sure he wouldn't mind seeing who you are too, since generically it just says Rocky Michaels family on the screen. And before you start the show, actually, Lauren, we need to unmute. If somehow he's muted. Ask to unmute.
Yeah, there you go.
Ask to unmute. There you go.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
Yes. Now we can.
So before you start the show, just could you tell us a little bit about yourself and who your influences are?
Sure, absolutely. First of all, thank you, Jeff and Lauren and Harry, for putting this together and inviting me. I'm so excited to be here, and it's just wonderful what you're doing, so kudos to you. I'm from California, the San Francisco Bay Area, Danville, 40 miles east of San Francisco, and you know, we're a bunch of wimpy Californians. It's like 30 degrees and I'm freezing, so I don't want to put on a coat, but my influences are, growing up, I listened to the Eagles and Jackson Brown and Billy Joel and, of course, the Stones, and so many influences, but good old-fashioned sort of a singer-songwriter rock and roll music certainly helped inspire me over the years. And thank you to all my friends and family who are here. It's wonderful to see you all.
And so what are you going to be playing this afternoon?
So, time permitting, I'll play four songs. The first one is, it's my environmentally friendly song. I made it with recycled lyrics. No, just kidding.
It's called course. And recycled chords too, I'm sure.
It's called Our Time Is Now. And it's really just sort of an anthem of sorts. Just, you know, we all share this earth and we should all do whatever we can, perhaps as small or insignificant as we feel it might be, just to try to affect positive change. So it's called Our Time Is Now. We good to go?
Yeah, good to go. The stage is yours.
Okay, thank you. If you've been waiting for a sign, wait no more. If you've been standing in line, jump ahead for that door. Our greenhouse is sweltering and the caps are melting away. Our eco keeps trying, but those mammals are in dying each day. If the sun is the source and father's the time, the mother's the earth is now past her prime. So everyone rise up, our time is now. La 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 la. La 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 la. Now's a fleeting moment that will never come again. So be an impactful change or a positive contagion. 'Cause all that dirty air we're breathing can often be seen. And for our hills and our pastures and lawns, oh, brown's the new green. To the sisters of mercy and brothers in arms, it's family time to save all that harm. So everyone rise up, our time is now. Hey, la 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 la. La la la.
All we have, we're just borrowing and must leave behind. For all who will come after, oh, to find. So if the sun is the source and father's the time, mother's the earth who's now past her prime, so everyone rise up, our time is now. Hey, la 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 la.
Our time is now.
Yes, our time is now. Listening.
Time is now. Thank you so much.
That's beautiful, absolutely beautiful.
Second song is a song. It's my only song in the four that's not yet released, and I'm sort of trying it out, testing the waters to see how I feel about it. It's a new song. It's called "Chase the Morning Sun," and in short, it's really, you know, it can be about the attainment of something that's or the pursuit of something that's not attainable because we can never catch the sun. But I'm choosing to interpret it as simply just following your dreams, sort of a simple message. And it's "Chase the Morning Sun."
We all have just one life to live, and what we get is based on what we give. And while sometimes unattainable it seems, keep on going, following those dreams. While you may not always see it done, doesn't mean the end is all or none. Another day, another chance begun to wake up and chase the morning sun. Na 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 na. Run and run and run and run and run. Moving always beats standing still, even when the road heads uphill. And action is the way you pay the toll, and growth is the reward for your soul. So take control and take hold of that wheel. Do what you feel, feel now what you do. While perfection is the most elusive one, keep on racing, chasing that morning sun. Na 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 na. So run and run and run and run and run. Everything is all said and done, and You've just completed your last run. Take pride in knowing you've left it all for none. You lived your life and chased that morning sun. Na 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 na. So run and run and run and run. Keep on running, chase that sun. Na 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 na.
Chase the morning sun.
Chase the morning sun. It's a beautiful thing to do. You know, it's an absolutely beautiful thing to do.
Thank you. And I'm going to keep on going here. So this next song, when I used to play out pre-COVID, this would always be the last song that I would play. Excuse me. And I would do it intentionally. It's a simple, another simple message, a song about hope and positivity and the building of bridges in our society. The song is called Somewhere, and it just seems like it's a message, you know, worth sharing and worth trying to keep in the forefront. You know, I believe positivity leads to more positivity, and hopefully hope begets hope. So the song is called Somewhere, and I hope you like it. Here we go. Somewhere there's a place beyond the present, where everything is green and no one's blue. Somewhere in that distance we're all equal, where respect and kindness are lasting virtues. Or you can shake a neighbor's hand across those bridges, and you can share a common view atop the ridges, where one plus one becomes more than two, and you can learn from them and they from you. Someday I'm hoping there will be somewhere for you and me. Somewhere we are painting all the colors, beautiful mosaic we create. Somewhere there's harmonious existence, where children grow up pure and free of hate. Yeah, well you can shake a neighbor's hand across those bridges, and you can share a common view atop the ridges. Yeah, well, one plus one becomes more than two, and you can learn from them and they from you. Someday I'm hoping there will be somewhere for you and me. Somewhere there's a shared goal of a better place, where everybody rises to the call, where we are caring teammates in the human race, and victory is shared by one and all. Whoa, you can shake a neighbor's hand across those bridges, and you can share a common view atop the ridges. Yeah, yeah, well, one plus one becomes more than two, and you can learn from them and they from you. Someday I'm hoping there will be somewhere for you and me. Somewhere
live at Jeff's place here. It's a beautiful song, Rocky. It's absolutely beautiful song.
Thank you very much. Thank you. And I have one final song. We're doing good on time.
Absolutely doing good on time. And the song, the time is yours.
Okay. With this here, switch to the piano. Okay. It's just one song. It's a 45-minute song. Is that okay?
Hey, time is relative anyway. Go ahead. Take it away. It's all good.
So this song, you know, it's needless to say, it's been a crazy year. And I've often heard my inner voice say, gosh, I just wish I can kind of escape it all and rise above the fray. So this, I took that theme. This song is called Eagle. And it's about rising above the fray, figuratively and also literally. I've always been fascinated with eagles. And I will say, the second half of the song, I do drop a couple of references to the iconic Eagles band and some of their lyrics. So for those true Eagles fans who are out there, I challenge you to see how many references you can pick up in the second half of this song. And this is Eagle, and here we go. Thank you. Just make sure you can hear the piano. Good? Okay, here we go. Sitting on the front porch with a canopy of blue skies covering up above, a bird catches my eye. A top civilization, its feathered wings are spread out wide, and glides the gentle wind as it goes by. Close my eyes, and in my mind I see an unencumbered inner kind of me. So through the sky, touch heaven's gate. My eyes see a keener sense of you. Wanna feel the wind blow, flying over Winslow, and I take it easy, take it as I go. Overhead the Kalita smell, and overheard that mission bell, liberated from the chains below. Flying high with the billion stars around, the neon skies a refuge from the ground. Oh, well, oh, I'm an eagle, flying high above the fray. So through the sky, touch heaven's gate. My eyes see a keener sense of you. Ooh, ooh, oh, I'm an eagle, and I'm free. Flying high above.
wings soar through the skies at heaven's gate. My eyes see keener sense of view. Oh, oh, oh. I'm an eagle.
Eagle, that was quite nice. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Appreciate it.
So how many references were there, by the way, to the Eagles? I counted a few. I listened, got to Kalitas, yeah. I got Mission Bell, and then I decided I'll just ask you.
No, no.
Harry has it. Hold on.
Harry, what do you got?
You have Winslow, Arizona. Yes.
Winslow, Arizona.
I got Billion Stars Around. The Smell of Kalitas.
Yeah.
That's it. You got.
What do we miss?
Mission Bell.
Mission Bell.
Mission Bell.
Yeah.
The Neon Sky.
Neon Sky. I didn't know that was a lyric. Okay.
And I just referenced Take It Easy.
Oh. Well, of course.
Obvious.
Well, good job. You got a wow on that. That was great. Well, thank you, Rocky, for being here. And thank you, by the way, I would ask your friends and family if they could hang out, because we have the next three performers are wonderful too. And I'm grateful that you have such support, and wish you really a very special holiday. And I thank you for being here. It's just really nice to hear your music.
Thank you. I'm honored. And thank you so much for what you're doing. Appreciate it.
Oh, we'll be in touch, and I'm grateful. And please, your friends and family, if you'd like to hang out, we have a wonderful rest of the show, and thank you for showing support for Rocky. It's really nice to see all of you here. I'm going to head over up to Northern Ontario to where my cousin is sitting, and at the same time, we're giving a shout-out to his family sitting in Turks and Caicos. And by the way, there's a wonderful restaurant called Somewhere, which Rocky didn't realize he was putting in a really good advertisement for, but it's one of my favorite spots in Turks and Caicos. And it's called Somewhere. If it's open, check it out. It's not open. No. Well, if it was open, go there, because Somewhere to me is a wonderful place to be. And it's also wonderful walking to a taxi and saying, I want to go to Somewhere, and they don't know where you're going. And it's a very cutesy thing anyway. But if you can go to Somewhere, you could figure it out. Dylan, how are you doing? How are things?
I'm doing great. Thanks for having me on. Hello, everyone.
I'm grateful to have you. And for those who've been with us before, Dylan has actually been a regular at Camp Jeff, with an event we host in the Turks and Caicos Islands in the summertime, where we come together and kind of like bathe underneath the night sky. What are you going to be playing? Oh, it's just the first ask. So I ask everyone, who are your influences?
That's a good question. I also want to say hello. I see my uncle Mark is here. My auntie Lisa is here. Hello, great to see you guys. My influences, it really varies a lot. It varies song to song. I just listen to so much music that.
Growing up, what kind of music was playing in your house?
A lot of rock music. I think my dad listened to lots of classic rock, and I think my mom listened to lots of like disco. Kind of music.
So happens when you mix disco and classic rock? What do you get?
Well, I guess you get me. but no, I like all kinds of music. And I can speak to influence each song. I can think of different artists that influenced it, which is kind of fun to think about. It's all right. Kind of subconscious how that works, I guess. So.
And what are you playing today?
So I'm going to play a couple songs that are going to be coming out next year on my first album.
Yay.
And so I'm super pumped about that. It's been in the works for a long time, and a lot of hard work and lots of also some different people playing on it. So it'll be really interesting to release that next year. So the first one that I'm going to play for you guys is one that I actually wrote about someone who's sitting right next to me right now.
What's her name?
My girlfriend, Lial. And this one's called Special Friend. And to give you a little context of this song, when I first started dating Lial, we went to actually both sets of my grandparents, and we met them, they would refer to her as my special friend. And I think it's kind of like a generational thing. You know, maybe people, you know, they're very wise and looking and, you know, if you're just starting to date someone, you don't know where it's going to go. They're a special friend, you know, instead of calling them your girlfriend. But it really, this song is about how, to me, you know, my girlfriend being my special friend, what that means to me. So here we go. To me, you're more than you seem, with all of your warmth that you spread with the scene of your being. I'm in look of release, you capture me closer and tumble me over and make me feel part of wherever you are. My special friend, you make me bend in ways I never knew of before. You make me feel like something real, my special friend, you make me yours. I'm free when I look in your eyes, a passionate wonder filled with mystery that beguiles. More than fantasy, it's the veritable state that knocks me to my knees, and the charitable glimmer of hope that you bring. My special friend, you make me bend in ways I never knew of before. You make me feel like something real, my special friend, you make me yours. You touch me with a caring hand, my special friend, my special friend. Watching you laugh from the chair that you brought to the room that you gathered together on top of the table, the candle we got from the country, it's sweet. A perfume to my spirit, you capture me closer and tumble me over again on my shoulder wherever you are. My special friend, you make me bend in ways I never knew of before. You make me feel like something real, my special friend, you make me yours. You touch me with a caring hand, my special friend, my special friend.
Was quite nice, and I was hearing, I don't know when you started playing, I was thinking Norwegian Wood. I don't know, you got a little bit of Beatles influence in there.
It's very funny you say that, because on the version that's on the album, it has sitar in it, and it's when you hear that version, it's really got like a Middle Eastern kind of feel to it. It really comes out a lot more on that on the produced version of the album, so I'm really excited about that one.
Wonderful. That was really nice.
Thank you. So now I want to play one. I don't think I've ever played this one live. It's one that it's called Do What You Love. And it's a song about doing what you love. And it's actually pretty cool. I just finished up. I was working with a guitarist out of Australia who I met online, and he just recorded a bunch of guitars for this song. So it came out super good. I can't wait for this one to be released too. It's just like a really rocking song. So yeah, this is Do What You Love. Do what you love. You gotta do what you love. Do what you love. You gotta do what you love. remember hard days, long days, busy work for hours on end. I remember wondering why I tried that in and out to pretend. I recall a moment when it all became so clear in my head. Do you feel it? Can you feel it rising up inside of yourself? Do you feel like you've been hiding, leaving it on the shelf? Do what you love. Gotta do what you love. Listen to your soul, 'cause it already knows. If you follow your heart, it takes you where you wanna go to. So do what you love. When push comes to shove, no one can tell you but you.
What you love here at Jeff's Place. Absolutely, Dylan, that was wonderful. That was nice.
Thank you. Yeah, that one is man, this guy from Australia, he just totally killed it on this song. It's just, I can't wait to share that one. Yeah,
appreciate you sharing this stuff right now. It's nice to hear you live. I tell you, it's just nice to be here.
Thank you. It's nice to be with everyone, and on this holiday day. So I got another one. This is another one I'm really excited about on the album too. This one's called Can't Stop Thinking About You. And it's got this line in it. It's actually the line that starts the song. It actually appears twice on the album. I made kind of another song that has it. But it's kind of this idea of like, you know, all this time I've been holding it in. I've been waiting for the perfect time to begin to tell you what I think about you. And it's kind of like, I think in life, a lot of times people have, me included, I mean, you have so much, there's so much stuff going on and everyone leads a busy life. And you know, you can, it's like, we're waiting for the perfect time to do something. But there's not really a perfect time. I mean, and it's kind of like, it's like when things come to a boiling point and you just can't hold it in any longer. It's like, it just explodes out of you. And I guess that's kind of the feeling I have with this album, is that I've, you know, it's been something I've been working on for a long time, and these songs and doing music, and, it's just, I feel like I can't hold it in any longer. So, you know, I haven't picked the album title yet, but it might be called something similar to that. So this one's awesome. Called Can't Stop Thinking About You. All this time I've been holding it in. I've been waiting for the perfect time to begin to tell you what I think about you. But I can't hold it in no longer. I really like you. I think about you every day. I really like all the ways that you appreciate me. I think about you every day. Oh yeah, now. Ooh. stop thinking about you, baby. I can't stop thinking about you, baby. I just can't stop thinking about you, baby. I can't stop thinking about you, baby. I can't stop thinking about you, baby. Nah, nah, nah. All this time I've been waiting for a sign. I've been dreaming of the day when I get to call you mine. I've been hiding what I think about you. What I think about you. I think about you every day. I really like all the ways that you appreciate me. I think about you every day. Oh yeah, now ooh. I can't stop thinking about you, baby. I can't stop thinking about you, baby. I just can't stop thinking about you, baby. I can't stop thinking about you, baby. I can't stop thinking about you, baby. Nah, nah, nah. All this time, well, it hasn't been so long, but I felt you like a song inside me. And I know not to get up my hopes, but I feel like I know this is something. Ooh. I can't stop thinking about you, baby. I can't stop thinking about you, baby. I just can't stop thinking about you, baby. I can't stop thinking about you, baby. I can't stop thinking about you, baby. I just can't. Ooh. I can't stop thinking about you, baby. I can't stop thinking about you, baby. I just can't stop thinking about you, baby. I can't stop thinking about you, baby. I can't stop thinking about you, baby. Now, now, now.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, wow. Very, it's all good. Very nice thank stuff you. There, Dylan.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, that one, it's on the album, it comes out like it's a very poppy track. So it's kind of, it'll probably be one of the singles from the album. But we'll see.
Fair enough. And, what are you going to next?
I've got an original song I can do. I've got a festive song as well.
Oh, you found the festive song, did you?
I did. So I don't know how we're doing in time. I could do both. I could do the original and then the festive. Or
we have actually a couple of minutes. Probably could do both, but I would love to hear a festive song if you're in a festive mood.
Yeah, I could do that one first. How about that?
Fair enough.
It's very short, this one. So here we go. So this is a classic holiday song right here, and feel free to sing along. I'm sure most of you guys know the words, so. You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list and checking it twice. Gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees when you are sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been good or bad. So be good for goodness sake. You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Well done. Well done. All right. So thank you for finding a festive song.
Yeah, you know, there's so many good ones. It's so hard to pick, but
But, thank you, Delph. Yeah. So what is next?
So I'll do one more. There's another one off the album. And this is actually, this will probably be the last song on the album. This is a really special song for me. I actually wrote it, I think I wrote this one in high school. It's a pretty old one. This song, it's called Believe in Yourself. And it's really about believing in yourself. I mean, as plain as that is, and it's sort of, it's a very simple song, and it's just, you know, it's just one of those things. It's, I guess, you know, to believe in yourself and to put a smile on your face, you know, to look up at the world and look up at the sky, and, you know, it has some inspiration from plants, as weird as that sounds. Like, you look at you put a seed under the ground. And I think I remember seeing like those videos of how they show of how like you can put a plant in so many unusual environments, like below concrete, and it'll find a way to grow past through the concrete, and it can crack the concrete, and it's slow, but it grows to the sun. And I just thought it's kind of like one of those, it just was an image I liked a lot. So this one's called Believe in Yourself. Candle now, put a smile on your face. Look up to the skies and all around, keep that smile on your face. You are so perfectly made. Believe in yourself today. Put a little seed in the underground, watch it grow to the sky. Put a little time in finding out all about those who pass by. All the plans are perfectly laid. Believe in yourself today. Inside your heart, feel the rhythm inside and start to put a little light on that candle now, put a smile on your face. To the skies and all around, keep that smile on your face. You are so perfectly made. All the plans are perfectly laid. So believe in yourself today.
That was beautiful, Dylan. Thank you so much. Thanks for joining us. Thanks for being part of Jeff's Place. It's really nice to hear you, and thanks for sharing your magic here today. It's really nice to catch up. And
yeah, you too. Thanks for having me, and great to see everybody, and happy holidays.
Happy holidays. And before I give it over to Allie, I just wanted to give a shout out to Wes Hamill, who's here. I noticed him before, and send some healing light and love and energy to his wife, Victoria. And know that we're thinking about you, Wes. And
thank you so much. Yeah, thank you. And I'm really grateful I got a chance. I got it on a 50-inch screen behind me, so I can see you guys in like high def, and I've really enjoyed all the music today. Happy holidays, everybody.
Happy holidays. Peace and love. And
thank you.
All right, I'm going to head this up to Eastern Seattle. To Eastern Allie. Washington.
Yeah.
How you doing, Allie?
Good. Yeah, I'm on the east side of the mountain. So what you guys know of Washington State, put all of that on the west side of the mountains. I'm on the other two-thirds
so
side of the state.
You're like in Eastern Washington State, like all the way over? So almost desert?
Yeah, like in the central Eastern Washington. So it's flat desert out here.
Flat desert, really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Cool.
So,
I call it the Bible Belt of the Northwest because it's
amazing.
Kind of like a flyover area, a bunch of small farm towns.
Wow. So who were your influences growing up?
You know, growing up, my mom listened to a lot of oldies. And my dad's always been in a classic rock, but growing up in a conservative home, my mom never really liked to listen to that too much around us. And it wasn't until college until I discovered all of his CDs and stuff. And my roommate in college, Dennis Paul, is a really good musician too. And he's got a library in his head of every artist out there. So he was a big influence in me, just introducing me to a lot of other types of music. But I like all types of music, really.
Is it possible to bring your volume up a teeny bit or get a little bit closer to the mic?
I can maybe get closer to the mic.
Okay, cool.
Oh, actually, hey, wait, I can turn this up too.
Just a little bit.
Is that better?
I think so.
Okay.
Harry's showing me that, you know, giving me I happen to be listening to everybody on loud, so I couldn't tell the difference, but Harry was saying it needed louder. So
I have a tendency, when I listen to my live streams afterwards, it's usually a little bit too quiet, so.
This is wonderful. So so what are you going to be playing today?
I've got all holiday songs for you guys today.
Awesome. Most awesome. Well, hey, take it away, Allie. Thanks for
all
being
right,
here.
Cool.
Thanks for joining us.
Yeah, thank you for having me. I'll start with a little arrangement I did of Chuck Berry's Run, Run, Rudolph. Now I'm realizing this is a little too low. One sec, sorry. All right, how's that? Out of all the reindeer, you know you're the mastermind. Run, run, Rudolph, 'cause Randolph ain't too far behind. Run, run, Rudolph, Santa's gotta make it to town. Santa, make him hurry, tell him he can take that freeway down. Run, run, Rudolph, 'cause I'm really like a merry-go-round. Said Santa to a girl child, what is you most to get? She said, all I want for Christmas is a rock and roll electric guitar. Then away went Rudolph, whizzing like a shooting star. Run, run, Rudolph, Santa's gotta make it to town. Yes, he does. Said Santa, make him hurry, just tell him he can take that freeway down. Run, run, Rudolph, 'cause I'm reeling like a merry-go-round, merry-go-round. Thank you. to make him hurry. Just tell him he can take the freeway down. To a boy child, what would please you most to get? And he said, a little baby doll Santa that can cry, sleep, drink, and wet. And then away went Rudolph, whizzing like a saber jet. Run, 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 Rudolph, Santa's gotta make it to town. Tell him he can take that freeway down. Run, run, Rudolph, cause I'm really like a merry-go-round. I said, now run, Rudolph, cause I'm really like a merry-go-round. I said, run, Rudolph, I'm really like a merry-go-round.
Yeah, wow.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, there you go. Beautiful.
All right, just take this microphone over here. Be playing marimba for you guys next, if you guys know what this instrument is.
What is the origin of that instrument?
Origin is actually one of the very first tonal percussion instruments ever. So origin's Africa. It's very popular, though. It came over on the boats to South America a really long time ago, and they were making them out of gourds. So that it became very popular. It's now the national instrument in Guatemala. So we've got a huge presence down in South America.
Wow.
But I've westernized the crap out of it, so. Yeah, I studied this in college and then I hit the road after college and decided to travel with this thing right here and live on the road with this. So this is my busking instrument and my best friend.
Does it have a name?
Marv.
Marv?
Marvin the marimba.
Marvin the marimba. Very nice.
Thanks. Yeah, so I just arranged this. If it was not yesterday, it was the day before. This is a Jingle Bell Rock arrangement for you guys.
Jingle and beat, that's the jingle.
the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time, it's a swell time to go gliding in that one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet, jingle around the clock.
Quite nice. Beautiful arrangement. Quite beautiful arrangement there.
Surprised I pulled it off, to be honest. Is the mic distance okay?
I think it's okay. You're a teeny bit soft, but we hear you.
Okay. So the next piece I was going to sing and play for you guys, if you know who Andrew Bird is, amazing musician, he just came out with this song in April during the quarantine called Christmas in April. So I figured it's a bit appropriate for today. And I also just put this on the marimba yesterday. Okay. I wanted to hold you and keep you with me this year. You're my darling and I want to whisper these words of comfort in your ear. No more sorrow and no more fear.
Very nice arrangement.
Yeah, thank you so much. Let's see, how much time, how am I doing on time?
I have time certainly for one more.
Cool. All right. I can do Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer on the marimba and sing and play, or I can do a fun instrumental arrangement of Jingle Bells with some shakers. How are you guys feeling?
What are you feeling?
Shakers? I see Don doing some shakers.
I think Don's doing shaking. Shakers? Yes?
Cool. All right. I got one vote for Shakers.
So I go with Shakers.
If we want Jingle Bells.
Well, hey, it's all good. Do what you love. Do what you love.
Oh, I love it all. Put my shaker on. I've got a little foot tambourine here.
Oh, wow.
Sometimes two limbs just isn't enough. You gotta throw in a third. All right.
Alleyway, thank you so much for being a guest here in Jeff's Place. I wish you a Merry Christmas, a Happy New Year. Thanks for sharing.
Thank you for having me. Happy holidays, everybody.
Happy holidays to everyone, really. And thanks for being here. It's wonderful to have you.
Yeah, thank you again.
Thank you. And now we're going to head over to Robyn. Say good afternoon. How you doing?
Hey, everybody.
How are you?
Doing dandy. How are you guys?
I am looking forward to some country music, is what I'm looking forward to. And
I got you.
So for people who don't know you, who haven't heard you before, could you share a little bit about you, a little bit about your backstory?
Sure, yeah. So I grew up in a small town outside of Fort Worth, Texas. Now living here in Austin, Texas, the live music capital of the world, not these days so much, thank you to COVID. But I have been playing music for... been playing the guitar for about maybe 10, 12 years, been singing publicly probably about 9 or 10 of those. It was never anything I grew up intending to do. I always loved to sing. I just was always a very, very shy kid. And anyway, I finally broke out of my shell and here I am today spending my New Year's Eve, Christmas Eve with you fine folks.
Well, thank you. And we're grateful for your time. And I understand one of your songs is starting to get airplay in Texas and around in the country scene.
Yeah, so we got our current radio single is a song called Devil You Know. It's had the best traction, but yeah, we have a lot going on here in Texas, but this is the first one that's kind of made it out a little bit further. It is on the new album. It was not the song originally that I intended to release as the first single off the album. To radio, but when we released the album, I had so many folks reaching out saying how much it spoke to them. And interestingly enough, it was mainly men who
really,
sent me that, which really caught me off guard because I wrote the song from a female perspective. I was actually not going to play that. I was going to play you guys something, some different stuff today. But
no, whatever you like. I just happen to be a fan, and so I.
Yeah, no, I'll play it for you for
whatever
sure.
You like.
I love this song. Yeah, I'll play that for you. Absolutely. It's called Devil You Know. I wrote this, like I said, from a personal perspective. I was in a relationship, and it was not a good relationship, but I was scared to leave. And I did finally get up the courage to leave one day and wrote this song called The Devil You Know. How did I get here? This ain't how I planned it to be. Well, I never thought I'd let someone break me. Well, I thought I was stronger than this. I just might be. For a moment in time, sometimes the devil you know is laying right next to you. Well, his face is the same, but he ain't the man you once knew. You know you should leave, but deep down he knows you won't. Sometimes the devil you know is worse than
absolutely. Well said.
Thank you. Let's make sure my dog's trying to get in the door, which is fine, but it's cracked and he's so funny. He doesn't think he can push the door, even though it's like plenty room. So I don't know if y'all can hear his feet scratching on there. Anyway, sorry about that.
No worries.
Yeah. So I figured I'd play you guys some stuff I didn't play last time I was on, just to kind of give you a little taste of all the other stuff from
previous
albums and whatnot. Songs I haven't played in a hot minute, but, maybe a new song, if that's all right. One that I wrote during my quarantine time. But I'll play you guys kind of just a fun one. I see my mom's listening in, and this is one of her favorites. This is called Hell Broke Loose. This is kind of a a girl. It's about being in an abusive situation again, and don't mean to be bringing that all up. But I did not write this from a personal perspective. No physical abuse here, but sticks and stones may break my bones, but words will never hurt. We wound up in the dirt. She knew he couldn't say a thing to break her. She knew that she'd be fine. But he yelled and shook his fist. One night he crossed the line. We came home three sheets to the wind. This was nothing new. He stepped over the edge when he left her black and blue. There ain't a pair of shades out there big enough to cover up the truth. She cried out, Lord, forgive me for what I'm about to do. On the night the hell broke loose, she used up her last excuse for him. Fire burned within her eyes, she waited till the summer sky grew. She knew she had enough of his abuse. With a 10-gauge pressed against his ear, she found a way to make him disappear. On the night that hell broke loose, standing at a crossroad, it was time for her to choose. If he kept this up, she knew one day that she would lose. He passed the point of no return. She had her own life to save. She squeezed down on the trigger. She'll take the secret to her grave. And on the night the hell broke loose, she used up her last excuse for him. Fire burned within her eyes. She waited till the summer sky grew dim. All his love, she knew she had enough of his abuse. With a 10-gauge pressed against his ear, she found a way to make him disappear. On the night that hell broke loose.
You know, no surprise when Robin's going to have the CMAs because, yes, we have a true country star here. Absolutely. Wow.
Thank you. You're very sweet to say that. Thank you so much.
I think everyone here would agree with me. It is, I will tell you that absolutely, yes. It's just amazing.
Thank you. Thank you. I really do appreciate it. And thank you guys for sharing your time with me and spending the afternoon. This is really a treat. It's really nice to hear different artists that I've never been introduced to before as well. So great to see Allie again. She was on the show the last time I was there. So that was, I love hearing the, I'm not sure, Marimba? I'm not Marimba, saying that right.
Yes. Yeah.
that thing. But yeah, if you guys don't mind, I'll play you a new song. I don't know that I've ever actually played this one for anyone. As I mentioned, I was doing a lot of songwriting during quarantine via FaceTime, Skype, all those things. But I got the opportunity to write with a guy named Don Rollins. If you guys have ever heard the song called It's 5 O'Clock Somewhere. It's that gentleman. Oh, wow. I was just extremely nervous to get to write with him. Turned out to be just an amazing experience. What a genius that guy. But I logged on thinking, oh, I'm going to write a beach song, a song about drinking on the water. And he had absolutely no intention of writing anything of the sort.
Wow.
So we ended up writing a military song. And my father-in-law was in Vietnam. And so this one, I try not to think of him when I sing it, but I was thinking of him a lot whenever I was writing it. With Dawn, but this is called Coming Home.
It's been 13 months since he's been gone. They packed him up and shipped him home. He wonders how he'll hold his wife with the same two hands that took a life. There's a baby girl who'll never see the kind of man he used to be. No bullet ever touched his skin, but he's still wounded deep within. He may be back, but no.
Yes, I feel like I was just listening to radio, Robyn. Amazing. Your voice is beautiful. The lyrics are wow. And I'm just sitting here in awe. It is just
thank you very much.
Here.
Thank you. And I'm not even drinking my whiskey. I was like halfway through and I was like, I didn't even get my whiskey. That's my liquid reverb to get the vocals loosened up.
Wow.
Well, I'll bring it up a little bit since I have the first three songs were bringing the party down. I'm not usually all about that. But
that's all good. Your energy is high, though, I tell you, and your light is awesome. Shining brightly. So it's all
thank
good.
You. Well, this little song was a just a super duper fun one to write. I'll just tell you the name of it and we'll just start it. So it's called Two Words, One Finger.
Two words, one finger, that you had me wrapped around. With all our friends and family, we smiled and said our vows. The third time you popped the question, will I two words, one finger, yeah, that's all we ever need. Well, I can't forget the way you looked the day we said I do. Tears in your eyes told me you felt the same way too. Boy, when we made love, the Lord above, you take my breath away. Two words, one finger, on our wedding day. Two words, one finger, that you had me wrapped around. With all our friends and family, we smiled and said our vows. The third time you popped the question, will I finally agree? The two words, one finger, yeah, that's all we'd ever need. Well, there were days it seemed we had no trouble getting by. We were far from perfect. Some days we made it feel like love was such a chore. But I always swore I'd never let it get me down. Cause the two words, one finger, that you had me wrapped around. Now I find you spend your time out with someone else. Boy, we're through. And if you do, you did this to yourself. Don't look back, you ain't welcome here no more. Well, I hope that she was worth it, cause our lawyers both agree. The two words, one finger, yeah, that's all you'll get from me. The two words, and one finger, yeah, that's all you'll get from me.
Yeah, two words, one finger. Wow. Yeah.
Yeah, that was a super fun one to write for sure. So, I see your baby, Lauren. So cute. I was enjoying the show earlier. All right. Well, let's see. I have a little more time. Looks like.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah. Whatever you like, you got.
All right. Let's see. I do have a Christmas song for you guys. I'll save that one a little bit. How about a little gospel tune for you? How about
Absolutely.
That?
Bring it on.
This is on my latest album. I had never written a gospel song, and my buddy and I decided everybody needs a gospel song. So that's what we came up with. Y'all feel free to clap along.
I've walked this road for miles and miles. So many times I'd stumble and I'd fall. But I just get back up. When I hear that voice that tells me to keep moving on. Cause there's a light beyond this mountain that I won't see until I climb. I know it shines down right and he's waiting for me. There's light, oh Lord, there's light. Sometimes I'm weak and I am weary. All I But in those times of pain and darkness, I will let his light be my guide. Cause there's a light beyond this mountain that I will see. Until I climb, I know it shines down bright, and he's waiting for me. There's a light, oh Lord, there's a light. here on earth. My life's a struggle at times, but when I get to heaven, I'll be free. 'Cause there's a light beyond this mountain that I will see. Until I climb, I know it shines down bright, and He's waiting for me. There's a light, oh Lord, there's a light.
All right. Well, you guys let me know. I don't know how late I'm supposed to go.
You
can go
as long as you like. You got people turning on their cameras and to applaud you. So
yeah, thanks for clapping along, guys. Don, thanks for shaking the shaker there along with me for sure. Well, I'll play one off my Rebel Child album. This is the one. This is kind of the favorite, I think, for most people off that album, and I rarely, you know, really play this when we don't do it at every show, but it's kind of just a slower, definitely a different style for me. Writing it was super fun because it's not super duper country. So it's a good challenge for me. It's called The Game.
Boy, you came home late every night this week. I can tell by your touch that you're not here with me. This weight is so heavy and I can barely breathe. But if you want to leave this girl alone, you better watch out or you reap what you sow. Yeah.
place. Yeah. Yes. Wow. Thank you, Robyn. You are most awesome.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Yeah. Thank you guys again for having me on, for hanging out. Thank you guys for taking your time to do this and put this all together. It's awesome.
So. Oh, this is from love, but I'm telling you, there's positive energy here. I appreciate the way that you radiate it. You share it, your light, your words. It's just beautiful. And the holiday season, especially, just wonderful to be in your presence. And while we can maybe don't have live shows like we're used to, bringing together people from all over the world right now is pretty magical, and you're sort of the essence of that magic as we hear you and hear all the artists here today. It's just a very special thing. And you know, while 2020 was a very hard year, and I don't deny any of that, being able to have events like this where we actually come together as one from all over is kind of special. And this was all a dream. When I wake up, I don't want to give this part up. I really like the ability to have people come together and to connect, at least energetically, spiritually. And it doesn't matter where you're located. You're in Austin, I'm in New York. We have folks here in Jerusalem. We have folks in Ontario. We have folks from all over the world here right now. And you know, this technology may have existed a year ago, but it took this type of world event to open up these opportunities too. And so it's kind of magical and special. And I'm in awe, and I'm really appreciate the artists that are here today. Everyone is sharing their heart and connecting. And you have new fans, Robyn, you don't know about yet, but they're here. They're hearing you for the first time, and they're loving it. I could see in their faces, and it's just beautiful. So
thank you for being here.
It's just
I really appreciate you giving me a platform to share. So thank you so much. Well, speaking of the holidays, I will play you guys a Christmas song. I actually released this one. We released it to radio. It's on all the online music platforms. This is a song that Jimmy Fallon and Horatio Sanz actually wrote 20 years ago this year, and that's kind of why we decided to record it. It was debuted on Saturday Night Live for you Saturday Night Livers. My version is quite different from theirs, but theirs is super fun and funny. If you go just YouTube it, you'll know what I'm talking about. But we just decided, you know, I didn't want to record a traditional Christmas song. I wanted to do something kind of outside the box. And so this one kind of came to mind, and we rolled with it. It's called I Wish It Was Christmas Today. Excuse me. Well, I don't care what your mama says, Christmas time is near. And I don't care what your daddy says, Christmas is full of cheer. All I know is Santa's sleigh is making his way to the USA. I wish it was Christmas today. Wish it was Christmas today. Oh, oh, oh. Wish it was Christmas today. Yeah, I wish it was Christmas today. Oh, oh, oh. All I know is Santa Claus don't care about bringing home a pie and holes. I want it. I want it. I want it. Wish it was Christmas today.
wish it was Christmas today. Oh, 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 I wish it was Christmas today. Yeah, I wish it was Christmas today. Oh, 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 Santa bringing goodies to the girls and boys. And every nook and cranny in this crazy world. I want it. Yeah, I wish it was Christmas today.
Hey, you got dancing babies and pups here during that song. That was amazing.
Yeah, I see my little turbo, my little neighbors, my dog's a neighbor walking friend. Thanks for walking around, Ashley. Yeah, thank you guys again for having me.
Well, that was beautiful. So maybe one more song? We asked for one more song?
Yeah, let's see. Oh, gosh. Okay, let's see. How about we'll keep it fun and upbeat. How about the title track off my new album? It is a song that I wrote with my mom. I was given a word. I joined a songwriter group and they give you a word. And the word that week happened to be road, and something my mom always used to say to me when I was a kid, or if we were going somewhere, come on kids, let's get this show on the road. So immediately when I got that word, that was the first phrase that came to mind. And I actually happened to be with my mom at the time. I said, hey, I'm gonna put you to work writing this song with me. So this is what we came up with.
Started off, we'd just be friends, but baby, that was way back then. Times have changed and so have we, so let's see where this road can lead. Boy, for way too long, you've been taking it way too slow. This could be the greatest love story ever told. Let's get this show.
That was absolutely terrific. Wow. So thank now you. Pretend that you go backstage and maybe they're going to do one more. They're going to applaud until they bring you come out one more time for an encore. Encore, all guys. Right. Yes. Yes. Yes.
All right. Let's see. What shall I do? You guys want a cover song or do you want an original?
Well, you know what? You could play that song that you got that million views on YouTube. It's a cute, beautiful song.
All right, we can do that for you. So those of you who don't know, I'm also a flight attendant. That is my day job. And also a real estate agent, by the way, as of recently. I got my real estate license also. But a few years back on the airplane, we were stuck out in Vail, Colorado. It started snowing, and I happened to have my little travel guitar with me. If I have a show coming up, sometimes I'll bring my little guitar with me just to practice on my layovers. And somebody spotted it, and they're like, "Oh, you should play for us." So I did, and my coworker took a video of it. And a couple days later, he had put it on. I guess he tweeted it. I didn't know any. I'm learning still the social media thing, but he had put it on social media. And a couple of days later, I got a text message from a friend of mine, and he said, "Oh my God, I just saw you on the Today Show." And I messaged him back, and I said, "Hey, I think you might be messaging the wrong person." I had absolutely no idea what he was talking about. And he said, "Did you play your guitar on the airplane?" I said, "I did." And anyway, he said, "Well, go turn on the Today Show," because he was an hour ahead of me. He's on the East Coast. And sure enough, there I was on the Today Show. They played that little video clip. And Lord wrote this song and performed it. And she had caught wind of it, and she retweeted it. So that's how it ended up going viral, which was pretty neat for sure. So it's called Royals.
I've never seen a diamond in the flesh. I cut my teeth on wedding rings in the movies, and I'm not proud of my dress. In the torn up town, no postcode envy, but every song's like gold teeth, gray goose dripping in the bathroom, bloodstains, ball gowns, trash in the hotel room. We don't care, driving Cadillacs in our dreams. Every song's like crystal layback, diamonds on your timepiece, jet planes, islands, tigers on a gold leash. We don't care, we are caught up in your love affair. We'll never be a royals. It's a run in our blood that kind of lets you stay for us. Crave a different kind of eyes. Let me be your ruler. You can call me Queen Bey and Bey Owl. Let me live that fantasy. My friends and I, we've cracked the code. We count our dollars on the train to the party, and everyone who knows us knows we're fine with this. Went down from money, but every song's like gold teeth, gray goose stripping in the bathroom, bloodstains, ball gowns, trash in the hotel room. We don't care, driving Cadillacs in our dreams. Every song's like crystal layback, diamonds on your timepiece, jet planes, islands, we don't care. We are caught up in your love affair. We'll never be royals. It's a run in our blood. That kind of looks to stay for us. Pay that different kind of buzz. Let me be your ruler. You can call me Queen Bey and baby I'll rule. Let me live that fantasy.
Wow, amazing. Wow, you. So all right, so that was for us. Sing a song for you. And I That was beautiful. And you see, it's just, you got them turning on their cameras, which is pretty magical.
Yeah. Let me see those pretty faces, guys. It's been a long time since I've seen a lot of faces. So we're, you know, kind of locked up here at home mostly. And I see our neighbors and my in-laws. We did make a trip to visit my mom a couple weeks ago. They stay in, we've stayed in, so we felt safe seeing them, but, yeah, so it's nice to see faces. Okay. So you want me to do one more?
One more for you. Something that you'd like to sing.
Oh gosh. Let's see. I'll try to go out on a fun note. Let's see if I can. I'll do another cover song if that's okay. I haven't done it in a long time. I hope I can remember the lyrics. We'll find out. But this is one we were talking. You'd ask others about their inspirations. I know we kind of discussed that last time. But I grew up listening. My mom listened to a lot of oldies and stuff, and then kind of 70s. An artist by the name of Melanie, if you guys recall.
I remember Melanie. Sure.
It's the roller skate song. And I love that little tune. So I'm gonna see if
brand
I can remember.
Brand new pair of roller skates, eh?
One of my favorites. So.
Well, I rode my bicycle past your window last night. I roller skated to your door daylight. It almost seems like you're avoiding me. I'm okay alone, but you got something I need. Well, I got a brand new pair of roller skates. You got a brand new key. I think we should get together and try them out, you see. Well, I've been looking around a while. You got something for me. Oh, I got a brand new pair of roller skates. You got a brand new key. Don't drive no car. Don't go too fast, but I go pretty far. Officer, I've been all around the world. Some people say I've been all right for a girl. Well, I got a brand new pair of roller skates. You got a brand new key. I think we should get together and try them out. Well, I've been looking around a while, and you got something for me. Oh, I got a brand new pair of roller skates. You got a brand new key. I asked your mother if you were at home. She said yes, but you weren't alone. Oh, sometimes I think that you're me. I'm okay alone, but you got something I need. Well, I got a brand new pair of roller skates. You got a brand new key. I think we should get together and try them out, you see. La 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 la. La 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 la. Oh, I got a brand new pair of roller skates. You got a brand new key.
Wow, absolutely amazing. Robyn Shayne live here at Jeff's Place. And you will see her at the CMAs because she'll be winning a CMA.
Oh, you're so sweet. Thank you guys so much for hanging out. I love it. Love it. This was super
thank you
fun.
So much. Hey, have a very happy holiday. Merry Christmas to you. Thank
Merry
you.
Merry Christmas. Happy holidays to all of you guys.
Thanks for sharing your Christmas Eve day with us. It's most amazing. I hope to see you back in 2021. You are just a beautiful light to have in the voice.
Thank you. Absolutely thank beautiful. You guys so much. I love what you're doing. You guys, Lauren, Jeff, Harry. Thank you guys so much. I really appreciate it. And one last little note, Harry, looking at you, it's so funny. I don't know if you know who Shayne McAnally is. He has written tons of hits. Go look up Shayne McAnally. You'll know some of this. Well, a lot of country songs, Casey Musgraves and stuff. You totally remind me of him. I'm like, oh, Shane, I got to do good because Shane McAnally is watching.
Harry is our country guy. If we were going to do a country show, Harry would be hosting. It is true.
Yeah, thank you guys so much for having me. Love what you're doing.
Well, thank you. It's a pleasure to have you, Robyn.
It's magical to have you. And really, I thank you for bringing your friends. And I just want to give a shout out to all the artists that came by Jeff's place today, because it's just really nice to have Barbara, Rocky, Dylan, Ellie, yourself. We have some artists who've been played here before who also been hanging out and listening and sharing. And it's just kind of magical to be able to do these types of things. And I'm grateful to all of you for being here. It is nothing we take for granted. And it's grateful for your time and just that magic and that spark you will bring together. So thank you all. We're going to close the show down. We are going to be back next week. We're doing a New Year's Eve show. We have some of our friends from Ireland who are tied up tonight. I don't know how it was, but they said yes to do playing in New Year's. So it will really be closer to New Year's Eve there than anywhere else. So we have some of our friends from Ireland coming. And we actually have shows in January already booked. We have, I think, the first 2 weeks of January. So it's going to be fun. On Thursdays, if it's Thursday afternoon or Thursday somewhere, drop by Jeff's place. We have a place for you. And it's just really a lot of fun. So I thank you all for being here.